today we are late at night on this recording. Just got home. So I already picked the load out. I already know what load I'm doing. So please join me on it and enjoy it. So we actually own two trucks now. We own a Lone Star, we own this Peterbilt. I got out of Peterbilt for a little bit because I was going to have two drivers and I just keep running company loads. And while I was on my road trip, I decided not to do that. Looking nice, and I hope everybody enjoys it and has an amazing time. I hope you like the color. I'm also going to, oh lordy, all my nuts are basic, so. But thing is, we're gonna keep on trucking. First thing first, we're gonna drop this bad boy in low low. See, we're in low low. We're gonna pull trailer brakes. Test tug is good to go. Let's go ahead and pull out from under my trailer. Pull back under my trailer. Lock that kingpin down. Alright. I want to try something a little different today. We're gonna hit turn off always on. And we're gonna do a pre-trip in the rain and everything. So let's go ahead and let's go ahead and turn our hazards on. For the people that don't know, this is the fly cam. You hit zero, and you're in fly mode. So, as we can tell, blinker's working there. Parking lights, headlights, both headlights are working. So we're gonna go. Alright. Those lights are working. Let's check under that kingpin real quick. Kingpin's locked in. So let's, both blinkers are working on the trailer. Lights are working. Both tail lights are blinkers are working. Our tag is looking good. The registration on the trailer is looking good. Lights on the side, on the side marker lights are looking good. The blinkers looking good on the trailer. Marker lights on the cab of the truck is looking good. So now we are to take off, enjoy ourselves, and have a blast. So, with that said and done, what we're gonna do is take off and have fun. Because tonight is just us, nobody's around. Old man's asleep. Like I said, I just got home. I am using a PSN stairwell shifter. My shifter I do have is off of Amazon. It's an 18-speed shifter. I do love my PSNs. I stand behind PSNs. I am not sponsored by PSN, but they are amazing stairwells. Everything I have has came out of my own pocket, nobody else's pocket, because I have a full-time job. So guess what? I'm paying for it. If I like it, I like it. I will tell you about it. If I don't like it, I'll let you know I don't like it. I use Steam Deck SimCash for my miles per hour. catch us for everything. So every now and then I catch myself hitting the steering wheel instead of my toggle switch on my sim dash still. And I've been using that sim dash for a long time. I love my sim dash, but I still got my steering wheel set up for it. So not stall my truck. If I take out that gear, I'll be able to go. Five, I guess. Fine. No, I didn't. Shocker. Thank you. Let me just turn that. I think about right there will do it. Let me jet test it. Move my volume mouse, and I can't believe I actually did that. Now, my mouse or nothing is actually working. I got one trick to try. I don't know if that worked. No, I'm not getting... Sorry about that. My game is acting up, so I'm actually going to restarting it. But as it shut down and we sit here and talk, I would like to thank each and everybody that liked and subscribed to my channel. I really do appreciate it. And y'all are very, very awesome. Game back up and running, and everything. See what happens. And see how it rides. I'm sorry about that the long intro intro videos being on there right now. I don't cut my scenes, so if I'm having issues, this is what you're gonna get. Just if you don't mind, you can skip through it. It's all raw cut and everything, and I will actually so my videos are raw cut, everybody. I'm sorry. So that video, that part, y'all can always skip. Because if I have an issue, all my videos are raw cut. Some reason my steering wheel. Too loud or too low, so it's like ooh. So what we're gonna do is cut everything down to medium. Let's do this. Let's reset also. Do this. We're gonna have Doug. What's this? Let's try this.
Let's do this.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's do that one. I think that covered the sound. Okay. Honestly, I didn't look just now. Let's back that off about right there. And let's see how that works. That's looking a little better, but I'm not 100% sure. So we're gonna try it. Thank you. that's very popular and stuff. I just try to do everything my best I can do. Like I said, I'm not perfect. I'm not a driver in real life. I get back better than this in real life though with these trucks. Actually, I drove a few on our yard and stuff and learned to back them and stuff, and I did pretty good with day cab. And a straight drive one. I just never done it with a sleeper. But this is it. I'll probably get another load in. And today, before the live stream or several, I'm really working on this count. Be truthful and honesty. And I also have cop song and traffic ticket. Show truck speed. So yeah, I'd like to thank y'all and appreciate y'all for joining us, and come and see us again.